shot your gang bang.
Out the way.
Hey, this is
a bit long.
No touch my gang. Dry, it's wonderful.
Three.
Yeah. You do that. Don't do that again.
To me.
Oh. See? Knees okay.
That's hilarious. I love the fact that in Italy everything is at least like 1,000 years older than the United States. I mean, our history is so short in comparison to the European history, so I feel like we're just here on something so far.
What's up, buddy?
My favorite part of the trip so far has been just like walking along the streets of the like little towns we've been on, and this like eating the restaurants on the, you know, the side at night. Because the other day we had lunch at this little place called Luca, the city, and we walked along the alleys and found the cutest little restaurant, and like it is the best thing ever. So had some good experiences. Pretty much all the best experiences have been around eating so far.
Shark teeth you got.
That's crazy.
Woo! Got a long old head, boy.
Yeah, yeah, it's long. Seven.
You got one more minute.
That's all, yo. There we go. That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted. You're beautiful.
Let me know what we can do. I want them to see Pepperdine, and it was great to watch you guys play. It was even better to see you guys win, and I just can't say how much I've enjoyed being able to be a little part of your week here in Italy.
Rich can play. What does that mean?
I'm happy that I can speak Italian.
Video man, but I'm finna take it back to the room.